fresh water. There must be a settlement somewhere nearby. Those wretched things.
Something the matter?
There's no story. None that you're entitled to hear, anyway. Just forget you ever saw it.
We haven't gone all that far yet. What are you referring to, exactly?
Must I? Thinking about it won't help. We know what to do, so let's do it. Find a way to rid ourselves of these things. We've no solid leads right now, though. We'd best get hunting.
If you discover anything that might help us, I'm all ears.
I suppose we'd go our separate ways.
Not a slight on your company, of course. Perhaps not. If we do survive, we'll have separate lives to return to. I need to get to Baldur's Gate. There's someone waiting for me there. Someone I have to reach. As soon as possible.
Let's just say it's a very personal, very private acquaintance.
I must admit, you've been a surprise. And not an unpleasant one.
Kindred spirits are few and far between for me.
Besides, you saved my life aboard the Nautiloid. How can I do anything but...
Vicious filth. Best keep some distance, or this will be a short fight. take me to...
Fresh water. There must be a settlement somewhere nearby.
Won't get that open easily. Maybe there's another entrance.
Those wretched things.
Vicious filth. Best keep some distance, or this will be a short fight. On my way.
Nothing important is ever easy. Going.
fight well. Perhaps our survival isn't such a distant prospect.
No one stopped me yet.
I've got one of those brain things cornered. There, in the grass. You can kill it, can't you? Like you killed the others? I was hoping for a kind soul. Well, not to worry. A word. Let's try to keep that lovely neck of yours in one piece. And you, keep your distance. No need for this to get messy.
I need her alive. Stow that blade, or I'll show you just how messy things can get.
Promises, promises. But I have other business, I'm afraid. Now, I saw you on the ship, didn't I? Nod. Don't lie to me.
Your mind twists. You're looking out of unfamiliar eyes, prowling dark, busy streets. You try to hold the memory, but it fades to the worm. The light, the fear.
What was that? What's going on? A fine effort, but I've seen it all. I was walking this land whilst your ancestors were learning to crawl. Now tell me, what just happened? What was that? Yes. Yes, that has to be it. You're not one of them. They took you. Same as they took me. I'm half tempted to spill your guts all over the dirt anyway, but for now, apologies. I'm out of wine and flowers, so I hope an introduction will suffice. My name's Astarion. I was in Baldur's Gate when those beasts snatched me. The strong and silent type. All right. Please tell me you at least know something about these worms. Turn us into... Of course it'll turn me into a monster. What else did I expect? Although, it hasn't happened yet. If we can find an expert, someone that can control these things, there might still be time. You know, I was ready to go this alone, but maybe sticking with the herd isn't such a bad idea. And you seem like a useful person to know. All right, I accept. Lead on.
What a day. No one back home will ever believe this.
mind flayer, and it's hurt.
That thing's bound to be dangerous, even if injured. Best be careful.
Approach the dying monster. This is the thing that abducted you. You could end its life here and now, if only you didn't feel compassion. Compassion. Yes, you feel hate, and you deserve to be punished for it. You should be whipped. Made to bow before this creature in shame. It's possessing your mind, forcing you to love it. But then the feeling slips. The creature's mind seems to focus elsewhere. The monster lies exhausted, defeated.
Monster. Death is too good for it.
Zoru was right. Yellow as a toad, and twice as ugly.
The thing's dangerous. Leave it for the goblins to kill.
And if it escapes, how will you... Oh, a guest.
Your skull pounds in response to the prisoner's white-hot stare. Her lips don't move, yet you hear her voice.
Get rid of them.
She's right. No one's safe if that thing goes loose. Not even us.
Danae's?
Enough.
You've but one chance. Join me or die.
No!
You lying rat!
The slaughter.
swift as my feet can carry me.
Feel my mistress's wrath.
The tadpole hasn't yet scrambled all your senses. Auspicious. But the longer we wait, the more it consumes. My people possess the cure for this infection. I must find a creche. You will join me.
Careful. She obviously sees your kindness as weakness. Don't let her take advantage.
It is many things. A hatchery. A training grounds, a shelter. Githyanki protocol is clear. When infected with a Geth tadpole, we must report to Augusto for purification. You have made an ally from Kresh Kalir. Few know such fortune. Call me Lazelle.
I'll trust your judgment, but I won't trust her. Not until I've gotten the measure of her.
You've a sharp tongue, elf. Would that your mind proved its equal.
Half elf. I suppose the finer details are lost on a creature like you.
Come. The Horned Ones mentioned a camp. One there, this Zoru, has seen Githyanki. A creche must be near. We will ask this Zoru where he has seen my kin.
Whatever comes, I'm ready.
Someone there?
Assume nothing. Eager for battle.
Never a dull moment.
That helped.
Hear me? Boss!
What's this then? Trying to creep around us and loot the crypt? Not happening. Or is it the ship you're after? Don't matter either way. It's ours. All of it.
Well, in that case, come on, you lot. No point in getting killed. Second worm gets the
second mouse gets the cheese. No?
Nobody's getting any damn cheese. Now move it!
It would have been quicker to kill them.
Digging with my bare hands.
Time and the elements have left the plaque unreadable.